This video shows the creation of a segmented canopy using extruded shells. The middle portion of the canopy needs to be a sloped piece. We have three extruded shells. Their profile polygons are half circles. Let's go into an elevation viewpoint in which they are shown from the side. Let's drag the segment on the right 3,000 millimeters higher. Then we modify the slant of the middle piece so it again connects to the elevated shell. Now we need to set the starting angles and ending angles of the various pieces for correct connections. After calculations, the angle between the two shells on the right is 26.5651 degrees. The 90-degree starting or ending angles need to be changed by half of this amount. So we set the starting angle of the middle piece to 76.7175 degrees. In the case of the left piece, its ending angle needs to be set to this value. On the right, the ending angle of the middle piece needs to be set to 103.2825 degrees. In the case of the right piece, its starting angle needs to be set to this value. If we now check it in 3D, we can see that they join with perfect connections.